One thing I like about this game is it's not too easy. It's not too hard. I feel like they dialed it in real nice. Slugs invasion. Slugs on this route too. Exclamation point. No prob. I'll grab some weapons and take care of those pesky slugs. Let's see. I'm trying to think of other cool things that you might have not, you might have not known about. There's a really cool movie called Orphan. It's about an orphan this family picks up, obviously. What the heck was I supposed to do? Go around, I guess. Turbo's the name, Snail Mail's the game. But the orphan ends up being, the orphan ends up being like a killer. So it's just, it's pretty messed up movie. It's really, a great thriller. If you like horror movies and thrillers, you'll almost definitely like Orphan. Well, that's a cool one. What else do I like on TV and such? Okay, I made it past. Got it. Danger ramps. IPS notes. Avoid the small ramps. They will send a snail into oblivion. Now I'm all confused. Where? That's a really funny face he's making at that angle. Yeah. Just keep getting confused about the timing. That's cool. I mean, if it's a longer video, who cares, you know? I just want to make sure it's long enough. Too many of my videos, my Let's Plays, end up being too short because I, either don't time it right or something happens when I lose the footage. I don't want that. I think I do a pretty good job of giving you, you know, the content you want, so I want to continue to do a good job, you know? No! Those are basically instant death every time. Those things are rough. I think if I concentrate, I can beat this level. So, I'm gonna not talk for a minute. Let me try that again. That was a close one. Am I going to get it this time? I wonder how much harder it is to get all of the packages. That was some cheap garbage. I didn't like that. Now I'm packing. That's probably it. Nope. I survived somehow. That was so close. I don't know what that was, but that scared me. See, some of the levels aren't... It's one thing that the game doesn't do too well is, like, this level is a lot easier than a lot of the levels that preceded it. And that's okay. Oh, I almost died there. That's okay and all, but, you know, you'd think that it'd be a little bit more linear in its difficulty. Maybe it'd be more difficult if I wasn't using the wheel. I don't know. Couldn't tell you. No, not fair. There's something on my leg. I'm falling and I can't get up.
Last 6 to 8 minutes for delivery.
I say that this level is much easier, and here I am struggling with it. Funny how that works. I don't think this is that tough. Level. I think I can get through it.
I'm gonna need a new shell.
And I'm dead.
This is not my day.
No, there's no automatic restart. I guess that'd be too easy. It's such a strange game. What inspired the creator to make this? Seems like the kind of guy would be fun to have a drink with. I got this. I'm sure of it. I'm sure that I got this time. I got this shit. Stuff, sorry. Oh, almost died. Like, I'm sure. At least I was at the end of the level. So that's worth something. No.
Not cool. I feel the need for speed.
All right, this is the one.
Special delivery.
No.
I need a new job.
Dang you. That's fine. All right. So now's the real ending of the episode. So, good stuff.